Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to integrate IThink logistics with Shopify. This is a great way to streamline your shipping process and save time and money. IThink logistics is a global logistics provider that offers a wide range of services, including air freight, ocean freight, land transportation, warehousing and distribution, and supply chain management. The company has a network of offices and warehouses around the world, and it provides services to a variety of industries, including automotive, aerospace, electronics, healthcare, retail, and high-tech. Here are some of the benefits of using IThink Logistics. Global reach. IThink Logistics has a network of offices and warehouses around the world, so they can provide you with seamless logistics solutions no matter where you are located. Experience. IThink Logistics has been in business for many years, so they have the experience and expertise to handle your logistics needs effectively. Variety of services. IThink Logistics offers a wide range of services, so they can provide you with a customized solution that meets your specific needs. Technology. IThink Logistics uses a variety of technology tools to track shipments and provide you with real-time information about your cargo. Customer service. IThink Logistics is committed to providing its customers with excellent customer service. IThink Logistics is a shipping platform that offers a variety of features, including real-time shipping rates from multiple carriers, automated order processing, label printing, tracking, customer support. To integrate IThink Logistics with Shopify, you'll need to create an account with IThink Logistics and then install the IThink Logistics app from the Shopify App Store. Step 1. Create an IThink Logistics account. To create an IThink Logistics account, go to the IThink Logistics website and click on the Try for Free button. Enter your email address. Full name, mobile number, password, enter the number of orders which you deliver in a day. After enter the all required details, click on Create Free Account. We have done. Now we are on IThink Logistics dashboard. Short overview of IThink Logistics. Home. This tab provides a quick overview of your shipping activity, including upcoming shipments, recent shipments, and key metrics such as on-time delivery rate and average transit time. Orders. This tab allows you to view and manage all of your shipping orders. You can create new orders, edit existing orders, and track the status of your shipments. NDR. This tab allows you to view and manage your non-delivery reports, NDRs. NDRs are generated when a shipment is unable to be delivered to the recipient. You can use the NDR tab to investigate the reason for the NDR and take steps to resolve it. Billing. This tab allows you to view and manage your billing information. You can view your account balance, payment history, and invoices. You can also make payments and update your payment information. Post shipping. This tab allows you to view and manage your post-shipping tasks. Post-shipping tasks include generating tracking labels, creating manifests, and sending shipping notifications to your customers. Insights. This tab provides you with insights into your shipping data. You can view reports on your shipping volume, shipping costs, and on-time delivery rate. You can also use the Insights tab to identify trends and areas for improvement. Integration. This tab allows you to integrate IThink Logistics with other platforms, such as your Ecommerce platform or ERP system. Tools. This tab provides you with access to a variety of tools, such as a shipping calculator, a package tracking tool, and a trade compliance tool. Settings. This tab allows you to manage your account settings, such as your user permissions, shipping preferences, and notification settings. Account. This tab provides you with information about your account, such as your contact information and billing address. You can also use this tab to update your account information. Others. This tab contains links to additional resources, such as the IThink Logistics Knowledge Base and Support Portal. Step 2. Install the IThink Logistics app from the Shopify App Store. To install the IThink Logistics app from the Shopify App Store, go to the Shopify App Store and search for IThink Logistics. Click on that Add App button to install the app. Start shipping orders with IThink Logistics. Once you've configured the IThink Logistics app, you can start shipping orders with it. To do this, go to the Shopify admin panel and click on Orders. Click on the order that you want to ship. On the order page, click on the Fulfill button. Then, click on the Fulfill with IThink Logistics button. Now fulfilled, done. You can also create manual orders on IThink Logistics by filling the required details, like where are you sending to, order details, product details, payment method, parcel size, and other details. Track your shipments. To track your shipments, go to the IThink Logistics website and log into your account. Click on the Orders tab to view a list of all your orders. Each order will have a tracking number associated with it. Click on the tracking number to view the tracking information for the order. Make sure that you have the latest version of the IThink Logistics app installed. Configure the IThink Logistics app to use the shipping carriers that you want to use. Set up custom shipping rules to offer different shipping options to your customers. Use the IThink Logistics tracking feature to track your shipments and keep your customers informed. Additional tips: here are a few additional tips for using IThink Logistics with Shopify. Use the IThink Logistics API to automate your shipping process even further. Integrate IThink Logistics with other Shopify apps, such as inventory management and customer relationship management, CRM, apps. Take advantage of IThink Logistics customer support team if you have any questions or need help setting up your account. IThink Logistics is a great logistics partner for Shopify merchants. It offers a wide range of services, including international shipping, warehousing and distribution, and supply chain management. IThink Logistics also offers a variety of integrations with Shopify, making it easy to integrate your shipping and logistics systems. Here is a summary of the benefits of using IThink Logistics with Shopify. Wide range of services. IThink Logistics offers a wide range of services, so you can find a solution that meets your specific needs. International shipping. IThink Logistics can ship packages to over 220 countries and territories. Warehousing and distribution. IThink Logistics can store and distribute your products from warehouses around the world. Supply chain management. IThink Logistics can help you manage your entire supply chain, from sourcing to delivery. Integrations with Shopify. IThink Logistics offers a variety of integrations with Shopify, making it easy to integrate your shipping and logistics systems. Overall, IThink Logistics is a great logistics partner for Shopify merchants. It offers a wide range of services: international shipping, warehousing and distribution, supply chain management, and integrations with Shopify. If you are looking for a reliable and experienced logistics partner, IThink Logistics is a great option to consider. Here are some additional benefits of using IThink Logistics with Shopify. Discounted shipping rates. IThink Logistics offers discounted shipping rates to Shopify merchants. This can help you save money on shipping costs. Real-time tracking. IThink Logistics provides real-time tracking of your shipments, so you can always know where your packages are. 24/7 customer support. IThink Logistics offers 24/7 customer support, so you can always get help if you need it. If you are a Shopify merchant and you are looking for a reliable and experienced logistics partner, IThink Logistics is a great option to consider. Thanks for watching.